Hello.
Jordan, it's Chloe.
Chloe, where are you?
I'm not exactly sure where I am, but he dragged me in his bag and I could feel where I was going over. First I was taken in the car. Then I was carried, but there was a small hole in the bag, so I could see red bricks and green grass in the yard. I heard an old wooden door, and it was old because it creaked. He walked downstairs. Then he tied me to a chair in a closet with carpet floors and clothes everywhere. But then... Jordan, stop, dead.
Move and I'll kill her.
Wait, don't shoot, don't!
Let me go, no one dies.
Oh my goodness, you are under the arrest for the attempted murder of this young lady. Here we go, to the squad car.
Standing in the wake of devastation, and you were waiting on the edge of the unknown, and with the cataclysm raining down.
I can't believe I almost got blown up by a bomb. What did you do with it anyway?
The police called in a bomb squad and took care of it. No, they
didn't. Are you actually jealous all these things about me?
No. Garrett?
Yeah?
We're having